I'm gonna make it with water. I'm hoping to get.
Goose.
I didn't heat up my water a whole lot, but it still should work.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
Josette.
A little dry ice pellet. So dry ice, carbon dioxide. We're making carbon dioxide vapors. What would happen if you're in a room that's closed and this was going on?
You suffocate.
You could suffocate. We have had people locally. When a gelato owner died down in Little Italy, he put dry ice to make his ice cream colder. He went in, didn't realize there was no oxygen in the environment. He passed out. They didn't find him in time. But
whoops.
You gotta be careful of asphyxiation. So, let's see if I can get a bubble for you.
Oh, wow.
I just said.
Whoa.
Oh, no, it paused.
Play.
Is that cool,
Josette?
Oh.
That's
like me.
I was
like that
wicked
that tried to
play. Yeah. Stop
laughing.
Right.
You
said it was
close.
They
work.
Look at her face.
Gotta be gentle with it. Sometimes it's hard to find the right amount. The right amount of Dawn dish soap and glycerin to make this work.
It finally worked!
That is really cool.
I gotta mix it up, I think.
Fresh dish soap?
What? Make a big one, bro.
Fresh.
A big one?
Yeah.
I'm running out of my, I didn't heat up the water enough. So my vapors are spinning really slow.
Aww.
How long is that video?
5 minutes.
Whoa.
Finally.
Right,
yay.
Okay. It worked.
Try to swap.
That is a nice spot.
All right. That's going to have to do.
What are you doing?